Listen, that girl wasn't your type. Her loss, right?
I should have brought that bastard's jaw.
Maybe you're lucky he could have broke yours.
Impossible.
You know, Christmas, I understand, but let's just say you're with her for a couple hours, and it's nice, and it's hot and heavy. But after that, think about it. What do you do for the rest of the day? She probably did you a favor. Now you have more time to feel sorry for yourself.
You're a bleak bastard.